Yeah, I would like to share my personal experience about Magpie. We live in Chennai and we don't live in Bangalore. I found Namrata ma'am through the social thinking website. She's the first person to have trained in the Michelle Garcia Winner's social thinking program completely. So we did an assessment last year. We came in person to Bangalore for the assessment and it was very thorough and elaborate, and it gave us confidence that we can start sessions with Magpie. So right from the beginning, we have been doing online sessions for a year, like weekly one session with the child. The session is with directly the child for like half an hour or so, and 10-15 minutes with me, which also changes sometimes. Each of the session has a plan, and there is a deliverable that is given at each session, and sometimes the session plan also changes based on the mood of the child or what the child is bringing to discuss. So this dynamically being able to get what the child is saying and tailor make the session is something that I highly appreciate. In addition to doing sessions with the child, I have also been kept in the loop with recommendations of some books, charts and materials that I can buy, and in training me about how to go about things and to make it more effective. So I highly appreciate the intent of parent being a partner in the therapy sessions, and parent getting educated to bring better results. We have seen great improvements in our child through the sessions with Magpie, and one of the best things I find about Magpie is that they are continually updating themselves with more and more certifications and more trainings, and they are very goal oriented and they bring on results, and I highly appreciate and recommend them, and thank you, Magpie.